Welcome back to another video. It has been a while since I have made a video about Danish stuff. So in this video, I will help you to be prepared for when the Danes try to get you pronounce some of our Danish tongue twisters. And yes, they will try at some point. I think it is pretty much a tradition towards foreigners. Some of them are difficult, even to the Danes, because of how similar the words are to each other. I will be pronouncing the whole sentence, and then I will slowly go through it, word by word. One sentence that is always a challenge for the foreigners is Rødgrød med fløde. This is a very common Danish tongue twister, and you can be pretty sure that this will be the first one that I will try to get you to pronounce. While the Danes do love to tease foreigners with trying to get them to pronounce them, you will gain a lot of respect in the eyes of the Danes if you are able to pronounce some of the words somewhat okay. The Danes really love when you make an effort before you come here, even as a tourist, by knowing a few Danish words or something like that. It really is something the Danes love. In Denmark, we have a sweet called flødeboller. And this sweet is very popular. The one you see in the image is the classic version. But we have lots of different kinds. You can even buy it at the bakery, or at least at some bakeries. So now I will say the sentence in Danish, and then we'll go through it word by word. Fem flade flødeboller på et flat flødebollefad. Pretty easy, right? So the first part is fem flade. Fem flade. And the next word is flødeboller. 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 På et flat. På et flat. And now the word that you all have been looking forward to. Flødebollefad. 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 So let's take the whole sentence again. Fem flade flødeboller på et flat flødebollefad. And now we get to the classic one, and the one that I will pretty much guarantee that they will test you in. The sentence is pronounced Rødgrød med fløde. The first word is a combination of two words, red and porridge. The first part of the word is pronounced rød, rød, and the second part, grød, grød. So the word is pronounced rød, grød, rød, grød. The second word is med, med, and the last word I'm going to split into syllables so you can hear how it's pronounced. Flyde, flyde, and then the word flyde. So the whole sentence is rød grød med fløde. Rød grød med fløde. I know, it's so easy and you are definitely not struggling at all. So easy. So this sentence is a little bit harder, and it's pronounced kæmpe, kæppe, knækker, næppe. No, don't give up. You haven't even started yet. I'm going to take them word by word in syllables. So the first word is kæmpe, kæmpe, and then the word kæmpe. The second word kæppe, kæppe, and then the whole word kæppe. Next one is knækker, knækker, knækker. The last word is næppe, 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 næppe. And the whole sentence again. Kæmpe, kæppe, knækker, næppe. Kæmpe, kæppe, knækker næppe. This sentence is pronounced bløde, blege, bøgeblade. Bløde, blege, bøgeblade. The first word is pronounced bløde, 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 bløde. The second word, blege, 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 blege. And the last word, bøge, blade, bøge, blade, bøge, blade, bøgeblade, bøgeblade. So the whole sentence, bløde, blege, bøgeblade, bløde, blege, bøgeblade. This sentence is pronounced glatte blå gadeplakater. Glatte blå gadeplakater. The first word, glatte, 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 glatte. The second word, blå, blå, blå. And the last word, and you really want to say street posters, wouldn't you? It's so easy. Street posters, street posters, street posters, right? So, let's go over the last word. Gadeplakater. 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 So, the whole sentence again. Glatte blå gadeplakater. Glatte blå gadeplakater. This one should not be that difficult. The whole sentence is stativ, stakit, kasket. So, let's start with the first word. Stativ, 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 stativ. And the second word, stakit, 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 stakit. And the final word, kasket, kasket. Kasket, kasket. So the whole sentence is stativ, stakit, kasket. Stativ, stakit, kasket. And you should know that this tongue twister, in particular, the Danes love to get you to say it 10 times in a row. Moving on to the next one. Oh, I forgot about this one. I don't know about you, but I need a drink now. Oh. By Odin's beard. How are we gonna go through that? Okay, the whole sentence is pronounced ringeren i ringe, ringer, ringer, en ringeren, ringer i ringsted. Okay, the first word, ringeren, 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 ringeren. And the next two words, i ringe, i ringe, i ringe, i ringe. And now the first of these two words, ringer, 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 ringer. And the second word, ringere, 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 ringere. The first of these words are pronounced in, in. The next one, ringeren, 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 ringeren. The next one, ringer, 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 ringer. And this word we had before, i, i. And the last word, ringsted, 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 ringsted. Ringe and ringsted are towns in Denmark. So let's do the whole sentence again. Ringeren i ringe, ringer, ringer, en ringeren, ringer i ringsted. And again. Ringeren i ringe, ringer, ringer, en ringeren, ringer i ringsted. And I can comfort you with that this tongue twister is not one that is used towards foreigners. It's mostly Danes. I think this one looks more scary than it is. But let me pronounce it for you. Du kan ikke altid plukke frisk frugt med en brugt frugtplukker. So let's take the first four words. Du kan ikke altid. Du kan ikke altid. Du kan ikke altid. And the next three. Plukke frisk frugt. Plukke frisk frugt. Plukke frisk frugt. I'm gonna take the first three of these words. Med en brugt. Med en brugt. Med en brugt. And now the last word. Frugt plukker. Frugt plukker. Frugt plukker. So the whole sentence is pronounced. Du kan ikke altid plukke frisk frugt med en brugt frugtplukker. So, this one and one more to go. So I'm gonna pronounce the sentence again. Fisker Fritz fisker friske fisk. So the first two words. Fisker Fritz. Fisker Fritz. Fisker Fritz. Fisker Fritz. So the third word is like the first word, but it means something different depending on where it is in the sentence. So we're gonna pronounce it again. Fisker. 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 And the last two. Friske fisk. Friske fisk. Friske fisk. Friske fisk. Fisker Fritz fisker friske fisk. Fisker Fritz fisker friske fisk. Bare Odin spirit. Not again. So the sentence is pronounced. Døde, røde, rødøjet, rødne, rødede, ørder med fløde. Easy, right? Easy peasy. If you are a tourist, you won't be testing this one. It is mostly the one with rød grød med fløde. But if you are an expat, then this one, maybe. So let's go through the sentence very, very slowly. The first word is døde. 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 Second word is røde. 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 The third word, rødøjet. 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 The fourth word, rødne. 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 And the next word, røjøde. 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 And the next scary word, ørrødder. 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 And something we have seen before. Med fløde. Med fløde. Med fløde. Med fløde. So the whole sentence again. Døde, røde, rødøjet, rødne, rødet, ørder med fløde. So regardless if you are a tourist or if you live here, now you're prepared for when the Danes try to tease you. This should help you to be prepared in pronouncing the words correctly. And remember, it is the one rød grød med fløde that is the most common one. Rød grød med fløde. Rød grød med fløde. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. And now you have gotten some insight into how some of the words are pronounced. So, see you next time for another video. Thank you for watching.